Simulink Coverage helps you find gaps in your testing of Simulink models and generated code. At the end of a simulation run, you can view the coverage results on the model. The objects in green indicate full coverage, while those in red were not fully covered. For example, this PI controller block in red is missing decision coverage. You can see more information on missing coverage for each model element using the Coverage Details pane. You can click on a model element to view coverage details for that element. Here are more details on the coverage results for the PI controller block. You can also see which simulations achieved specific coverage objectives. You can justify missing coverage to let you focus on the design elements that you currently intend to test. You can also view coverage results for state flow state charts and MATLAB function blocks used in your Simulink models. Simulink Coverage lets you measure coverage for code generated from Simulink models or code within a model. For example, after running in software in the loop mode, you can see the coverage results for generated code associated with each model element in your model. You can use Simulink Coverage with other verification tools like Simulink Test, Simulink Design Verifier, and Simulink Requirements to check for unintended behavior, incomplete tests, and incorrect traceability. Once done, you can generate a HTML report that can be shared with colleagues. Simulink Coverage helps you find gaps in your testing, missing requirements, or unintended functionality in your Simulink models, stateflow charts, MATLAB function blocks, and generated code. For more information, please visit the Simulink Coverage product page on mathworks.com and download a trial to check out the reference examples.